Excuse me. Just the man I wanted to see.
Have something in mind for me?
We are redecorating the local...
Whatever needs...
Good. I have no shame about the nature of my business. Gambling is a lucrative industry, even in the worst of times. Men love their vices and...
What can you tell me about it?
His name is Prescott Cormick. The magistratory candidate and an avid anti-gambling advocate due to his religious views. Our current magistrate, Mr. Marling, is very reasonable concerning the utility.
So you want me-
I wouldn't put it that way. You'd simply be doing a labor of the gods.
I'll give him your bet.
Oh, delight.
Beach is closed.
It's a public
and an occupied one.
You can't.
I can.
Who are you?
Sorry.
Somebody help!
Yet another man seeking more value for his
How can I help you?
What the?
Excuse me. Thank you.
need your manners.
I hope you've brought me...
I didn't get...
myself as well. Normally, you'd be in a ditch somewhere at this point.
Are you suggesting I...
make it look like a robbery gone wrong. This will be your last opportunity. So make it count.
Understood. If you do, you can count. Seems to be a few more of you to kill.
It's Marl-
No.
Guard!
They can't-
You don't have to do this!
I'm just-
Lexington? Yeah!
Save that for later. Thank you.
The anniversary.
How rude!
Chancellor Beneficus. The university announces a week-long
If you do this right, you can count on me.
Excuse me.
Mayor Marling announces street renovations. All cobblestones in the merchant's...
Thank you.
Thank you.
get this over with. Judging by the amount of corpses I found, you-
What? No!
And now it's mine.
Oh, right! Please!
Better be worth it. Hey. Is me? Yeah.
My mother, is she all-
My condolences.
She's-
I'm afraid so.
So?
What's the-
Here, for your trouble.
Thanks, but you're giving me the impression that-
There's something I need to show- What do you think?
This is-
My father was a neurologist. Not by trade, it was only a hobby. When he died, my mother couldn't bear to part with him. But she also couldn't bear to look at them either. Thus, they became my-
What does this have to do with me?
Sometimes I have strange dreams. And when I wake up, my father's clocks are next to my bed. I can't explain why, but they're always running. The first time it happened, one of my felt-
You think the clocks are connected to your mother's-
Not all of these devices measure in hours. Some are graduated for days, even weeks. And each one in this room has been at my bedside at some recent point.
Does this have anything to do with-
No, I couldn't make fireballs, and that's why they kicked me out. But this... This is something else. I believe this is Professor Kanith, the most powerful mage in New Ashos.
I've heard of this Professor Kanith.
Most people have. I mean, many still hold him responsible for the destruction of the original campus. Still...
You're sure the hourglass-
Dreams do not lie.
I'm getting the impression this isn't-
We don't always remember our dreams. Usually I don't, unless I write them down. The one about Caneth was one I had the foresight to record.
Why don't you tell him what's going
on? I'm not allowed on campus, remember? Expelled students are not just cut off from enrollment. They lose their association completely.
You want me to-
I was thinking that, yes. You'd have to give-
I haven't agreed.
You don't work for free, I understand. You're a man of the coin. But-
Right.
I already have it ready to go. Tell them it's a magic scroll that needs returning, and it may increase-
What's this?
You know what this means. It was your job to collect them from the students.
I'm so sorry.
Where's the
I don't know.
Listen to me. Master Caneth is asking questions. We need to find
I'm sorry.
This isn't just our jobs at stake. Reach me later,
Wait.
Can't you see I'm
not
My apologies, but I overheard you.
So, you're an eavesdropper.
May I have one of the
Really?
Somebody dropped it in the hallway. Please make
I'll bring it to him right away.
Don't mention it.
Do we have a result?
Caneth's assistant has a scroll. Hopefully.
That's good news. Now, here's the-
Right.
I'm really not.
Say I buy this nonsense.
Minutes. I would have told you sooner, but-
Let's get this over with. Better be worth it. Stay down. Thank you.
You should be dead.
Like Kaneth and your mother, or all those people.
Oh, God.
You have full control of this, and you know it. You use people.
I just want...
Murdering your mother. Trying to kill me and one of your professors.
Stop.
It was Kaneth that had you expect...
I don't know what you're...
You thought saving his life would make him change his mind. You're one sick individual, Ty. I'm gonna put a...
Stay back.
With what? Magic that helped you
Go to hell, you...
Is me? That's rich.
Took you long enough.
Been quite.
You should never have expected it to be easy.
But with what?
The next step.
You saw the creation of the Swallows with your own eyes.
I was.
Show me.
You would find a way, even if I refused. You're young and hot-tempered, so any warning I give you that what you are about to see can never be unseen, and that embarking upon this path...
You could say
that is a relief. I'm not sure you've quite restored my faith, but as my status in New Ashos is once again solidified,
It's been a pleasure working for you.
Go on.
Enjoy the meal, Your Lordship. Your Lordship! That guy heated this!
Not now.
Enjoy the meal, Your Lordship. Your Lordship! That guy heated this!
Not now.
Thank you.
Mind your manners.
Go on.
So, did our friend the Count lose his bowels in the end?
He's as cold as the dirt they'll bury him in.
Help Annette.
I know. Payment was never part
of- I insist. Never thought I'd say this.
Give my best to your niece.
She'll be my thanks.
Cold, dark, looks fun.
Thank you. I've seen that. Don't think I haven't.
Everything is going to be fine, Caineth. Now, as we discussed...
This is the truth of events.
What was
the gift of the sight? Allows one to breathe new life.
Is it permanent?
In certain places. Those with rich histories. There are limitations. No one can see the future. Some can learn to reach beyond events that only pertain to their own lives.
You've lost it.
My sight? Or my mind? Both, I think.
Has anyone else?
Only the seers. It was they who came.
I wasn't a part of this until now.
The creation of the Swallows itself was relatively benign. But for the immediate loss of life.
I'm starting to get it. But I still don't understand.
A failed experiment with the Verita done by a student at the university. I knew him. So do you.
I want to see more.
Then, we should continue to the old university.
No more games. Who's in?
No games. Agreed.
Go on.
Our kind.
So you're
I may have misled you earlier. Things at the university are likely normal, but I am quite concerned about the well-being.
What's her name?
Anna. She is an apprentice at...
Where am I?
A terrace at the...
You could be...
It is a notable... My humblest apartment.
What's...
A... mutual exchange.
I'll be going.
Find me...
I almost resorted to eating rat.
Excuse me.
You just missed her, but I'd be happy to.
I was told this is.
She's not here, handsome.
It's urgent.
She's in her.
What's this?
Sorry, I'm such a mess.
Anne?
Yes?
Do I know you? I don't believe
you're all right.
Has someone set up?
Ben has been worried.
Well,
I think you owe both of us.
Of course. Let me put it this way.
So, you weren't
very much.
Go on.
There are no women allowed in his camp, and none of his kind are allowed inside the city. The choice would have been easy had it been mere attraction, but it was more than.
What's the.
Exactly.
One could say the same about anything of risk. So does that.
If he loves me, why won't he prove it?
Maybe that's the most he can do. He's
only once I cut him off.
Why not?
I can't do this anymore. Not like this.
Okay.
Could you tell him I'd like to meet again? At.
Certainly.
I must take care of a few things.
Shit.
that.
Have mercy!
Help! Lady needs help! Someone! Anyone! Get away, you freak! Lady needs help! Someone! Anyone! Get away, you freak!
How rude! Stop this, you... How rude! Hey! How rude!
Get away, you freak!
Somebody get help!
Lady needs help!
Get away, you freak!
Somebody get help!
You freak!
Your manners. Watch it.
Get away, you freak!
Help. Help.
Ah! Get away, you freak!
Anyone!
Get away, you freak!
You have seen...
She's a little upset.
...the pains of the heart.
And wants to see...
She does.
She said you...
Thank you.
You're quite welcome.
You have a...
No, perhaps...
Would you go with me? For an...
It's not...
Please.
I'll go.
Our meeting place...
this? This should be fun. Let's see. Thank you.
rude. Mind your manners.
Have mercy!
He's out of his mind!
Stop it! Get away!
Get away, you freak!
I've had just about enough of this.
should be fun. Gentlemen, and/or monsters. Down.
fun. I warned you. Hey. Don't say I didn't warn you. Thank you.
Anna.
I know.
Can.
I do.
How do we?
We leave. Together. There's a small place we can stay.
I love you. I see that asking for your...
We all have to learn these things.
Yes.
You'll be all right.
Thank you.
So,
Anna and I will elope tonight. My love has secured us safe passage.
What about this?
The decision is made.
Take care.
Likewise.
How can I thank?
Seeing.
I know this isn't much in the way of.
What would.
Well, I think we'll go to a house.
Take care, but. This should be fun. Don't say I didn't warn you. This?
You there! What are you doing? I'm gonna let this slide.
There will be none of that here. Stow it, or I will do so for you. You can't hide forever!
Move. Yeah.
Thank you.
Let's get this over with. Maybe next time. Good. Save that for later.
The weapon down. I don't want to ask again. Citizen, stow your weapon immediately.
Gentlemen, your masters.
Stop. Don't move.
Warned you.
Don't move.
Warned you.
Here to settle up?
That's right.
Well, I already got...
Yet another man seeking more value for his aura. How can I help you? Thanks. And don't forget to tell all your friends where they can find the best deals in all. All of Antalore.